on me, boy.
Man, Yoel Romero and Luke Rockhold just raised the pay-per-view buys for this UFC 221 card. That was some funny shit, you know. On the way in, you know, Yoel Romero was so fucking mad. I've never seen him like this before. He was pulling Luke Rockhold's arm and stuff, and he was ready to go. I'm not here to defend Yoel. He should have made weight. You know, like Luke said, you know, they are professionals, but, you know, Dana White said that I appreciate that Yoel stepped up and, you know, saved this card on short notice. So he's going to give him a, you know, give him a break here. And he missed weight by 1.5 kilos. But, you know, I think Yoel should have called Daniel Fatboy Cormier and asked him for some tricks and stuff, because, you know, Daniel have been here before the Fatboy. And he always passes these weigh-ins. Maybe next time, you know, all the fighters should call Daniel Cormier if they have cutting weight problems. So, and get some tips, you know. And everybody knows that interim belt doesn't mean shit. So, I don't think Yoel cares about that. I think UFC should give maybe 30% of Yoel's purse to Luke or something. But you know, I'm not here to defend Yoel, but you know, it is what it is, you know. And it's going to be a crazy fight. I'm so excited for this fight, so let's tune in, guys. I hope you like this video, and see you soon, boy.
I love you, Mike. I love you, Mike. You say something like this for me, and now I say you, I love you. See you soon, boy.